Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Today we're going to learn about FERN Wi-Fi cracker. For that, open a terminal. There you type iwconfig. This is to know about the wireless LAN interfaces. See, we have wireless LAN 0 and this is connected to SSID Kandalu. And the mode, if you see, it is in managed mode. There is another mode, that is monitor mode. So in the managed mode, this wireless interface card will accept the packets that are destined for this interface only. In the monitor mode, it can capture all the packets around, even if the packets are not targeted for this interface. The FERN Wi-Fi cracker turns this into monitor mode. That we're going to check. Okay, how to start FERN Wi-Fi cracker? There are two ways. One thing, you can start from here, from the terminal. FERN Wi-Fi cracker, enter. So this is the interface. FERN Professional, if you want advanced features, you can go for it. For now, we'll click on no. This is the interface. And there is another way to open the FERN Wi-Fi cracker. Let us close this. Go to applications, wireless attacks. Yes, please.
What is that FERN Wi-Fi cracker?
It is a tool used for cracking wireless passwords. Okay, so we have got many tools like AirCrackNG, FERN Wi-Fi cracker. So these are the other tools. AirCrackNG, Chirp, Cowpatty, FERN Wi-Fi cracker, Goatfisher.
Why we are using this FERN?
So these are different tools we have, and we will be giving a demo on each of these tools. Every tool has got its own features. Okay, let's have a demo on AirCrack also after this session. Okay, so for now we are going with the FERN Wi-Fi cracker. Just click on this. It's asking whether you want FERN Professional. You click no. For now, we don't need that. Here, to begin with, you have to select the interface. So you see the interfaces we have. This is loopback 0, this is WLAN 0, that is wireless LAN adapter. So which we have already checked here at the back, iwconfig WLAN 0, this is what we have. And other physical interfaces, we don't have any wireless extensions, so no information about that. Okay, let us select WLAN 0. It takes a moment to convert this interface into monitor mode. Okay, so we got a message that monitor mode is enabled on the WLAN. When monitor mode is enabled, the interface name is changed to WLAN 0 MON. Okay, let us check that. So we'll go back to the terminal. Let us type iwconfig again. The earlier interface was WLAN 0 and the mode was managed. And now the interface name is changed to WLAN 0 MON and the mode is changed to monitor. Let us click on scan for access points. It's active and it starts scanning. Let us click this button. If you have any WEP access points around, it will get highlighted here. So far none detected. Click on this. Here you have these many access points around. Let us select this queen. This is a test AP. Be careful when you are scanning the public access points. Unless you have a permission to do so, it's illegal. It's illegal to scan, hack the public access points. The handshake is done with this client. This client is connected to this access point. And the SSID is queen, BSSID is this, and it's in channel 3. This is the power status and encryption is WPA and it supports WPS. For test purpose, we enable WPS feature also. Okay, so let us use this default word list, and you can make your own word list with the crunch. So please watch the session crunch word list to create your own alphanumeric and special characters. Let us click on attack. It will send the deauthentication packets. It will dissociate this client and this will start connecting it to that access point again. Yeah, we got it. brute force is done, the password it captured is WPK is this one, the process is finished. So this is how we use the FERN Wi-Fi cracker to attack access point. Okay, let us close this. And whatever the password that is hacked, it will store into the database. Let us click on this key database. So it has made the entry. What is the access point, MAC address, encryption, key, and channel. You can insert any new key if you like, or you can clean up the database with the delete option. Close. And you have some features, default toolbox, and that is for the geolocatory tracker. So right now this is a deprecated one. And the cookie hijacker, you can select the same interface, that is a mon, and you can start utilizing this feature. Here, if you know, if you're connected to an access point, you know the gateway or the router IP address, and you can start sniffing the packets. You can capture, hijack the cookies. Let us close this. This is another feature, you can explore this. And this is for MAC changing. And this is general font settings. This is all about FERN Wi-Fi cracker. Thanks for watching, and share if you have any questions.